From superstars like Shah Rukh Khan, Madhuri Dixit and Aishwarya Rai Bachchan to young talent like Pariniti Chopra, Alia Bhatt and Sonam Kapoor extended a warm welcome to British royals Prince William and his wife Kate Middleton on Sunday. The reception on Sunday night at the Taj Mahal Palace Hotel, Mumbai saw the film, sport and business society come together at the hotel for a glittering evening with the royal couple. The stars, which included names like Karan Johar, Anil Kapoor, Aditi Rao Hegri, Farhan Akhtar, Jacqueline Fernandez and Arjun Kapoor were dressed elegantly, mostly in creations by designer Manish Malhotra. But Duchess of Cambridge, who is known for her style, stood out in a blue gown for the evening. On their tour, the royal couple will also attend a lunch hosted by Prime Minister Narendra Modi in New Delhi on Tuesday, visit Kaziranga National Park in Assam, take a break for a trip to Bhutan, and return to Agra in Uttar Pradesh to view the Taj Mahal. INS Report.